Now, Japan is quite an interesting one. The teletax there is about 140 quid a year. You get a little discount if you pay by direct debit. But the interesting point is that if you don't pay it, there's no comeback, there's no fines, nothing. Because of that, evasion rates are through the roof. It's crazy how many Japanese just don't pay their teletax. But if nothing's going to happen to you, why would you pay it?